QR, S or four cities on a straight highway, not necessary in the order. The distance among different cities is given in the following table. What is the order of the cities in the highway? So we should identify order of the cities in the highway, and the distances is mentioned. That means distance from P to Q is 2 km. Distance from P to R is 3 km. Distance from P to S is 3 km, like this. Now let's first consider option A as the order. That means first S should be there and then P should come. So F, S and then P. So what is distance from S and P? It is 3 km. So here it is 3 km. Now next Q should come. That means after P, Q should come. What is distance from P to Q? It is 2 km. So here it should be 2 km. Let's check whether the distance from S to Q satisfy or not. What is distance from S to Q now? 3 km plus 2 km means total distance here is 5 km. But what is distance from S to Q according to the table? S to Q means Q to S is also same, which is 1 km. But here we got it as 5 km. That means our assumption is wrong. So we got it as 5 km. That means option A will be definitely wrong. Okay, option A is wrong. So let's eliminate option A. Now I'll check with option B. R to S. First is R and then S. So R to S. R to S, how much is the distance? R to S. R is here, S is here. So 6 km. So R to S, it is 6 km. After S, it should be Q. After S, it is Q. Q to S distance is how much? It is 1 km. So this is 1 km. Now let's check whether R to Q distance satisfy or not. R to Q distance according to this is 7 km. But what is R to Q distance? R to Q distance is only 5 km. That means this assumption is also wrong. So this is also wrong. So let me even eliminate option B. Now I will take option C. S and Q. So first is S and then it is Q. So S to Q, how much is the distance? 1 km. S to Q, it's 1 km. Now Q, next is P. So Q to P. Q to P, the distance is 2 km. So to Q to P, 2 km. Now let's check whether S to P satisfy or not. S to P is 3 km here. So let's check P to S. Is 3 km satisfied? 3 km satisfied. Let's even paste the next one. P to R. P to R is how much distance? Generally, P to R is 3 km. Now let's check whether the remaining satisfy or not. If I check from S to R is how much it's total? 6 km. Is that correct? S to R, is it 6 km? Yes, satisfied. Even check Q to R also. Q to R, it is 5 km according to this. Is that correct? Q to R, yes, 5 km. Satisfied? Everything satisfied and everything is correct. So what will be the order? It is nothing but option C. So the order on the highway will be option C. Four friends A, B, C and D have one of the four professions: doctor, architect, engineer and lawyer. Each friend belongs to one of the four different cities: Chandigarh, Indore, Lucknow and Pune. A is not a lawyer or engineer. So there are generally four professions, that is doctor, let me consider doctor, architect, engineer and lawyer. Now each friend belongs to four cities also they gave us. So let's go step by step. A is not a lawyer or engineer. A is not a lawyer or engineer means he must be a doctor or architect. So A can come here or A can come here also. Doctor is from Lucknow. So doctor is from Lucknow. So let's place it here. Now D is an architect. So D is an architect. If D is an architect, then definitely A should be a doctor because he is not a lawyer or engineer. So A will be a doctor itself. Now lawyer is from Pune. So from Pune, it's a lawyer. Next, the engineer is neither from Chandigarh or Pune. So he is not from Chandigarh or Pune. So what are the cities left? Either Indore or Lucknow. But already Lucknow is given. So Indore it will be. So engineer is from Indore. Next, D is not from Pune. If D is not from Pune, already all the cities are also given here. So what is the city left? It is Chandigarh. So it will be here. And next, C is from Indore. Indore is nothing but engineer. So C will be an engineer. And who is left? B. B will be here. Now, what's our question? Which of the following is correct about B? So B is a lawyer and he is from Pune. So let's check which of the following is correct. So B is a lawyer, but it is say he is from Chandigarh. So wrong. B is a lawyer and he is from Pune. So what's the answer? Option B. B is a lawyer and he is from Pune. In a certain code, K star N means K is brother of N. K plus N means K is husband of N. K into N means K is mother of N. K divided by N means K is sister of N. Then which of the following expression means C is daughter of Y? So C is daughter. C is daughter means C should be female. So I'm going to eliminate few options by using this gender. So here C star H. C star H indicates C is brother. If C is a brother, he will become male. But as per our condition, it should be female. That means I can eliminate option A. And here also it is C star B. So I can even eliminate this option. Now I'm going to check either C or D, which one is correct. So let me apply here. Y plus R. Y plus R means Y is husband of R. Y is husband of R. Y is husband of R. So R will be wife of Y. Now, R into H, R into H means R is mother of H. If R is mother of H, H will be son of Y too. Next, Y plus R is done, R into H is done. Now, H star C, H star C means H is brother of C. If H is brother of C, C will be a son or a daughter of Y and R also. We don't know what is the gender of C, we will solve it now. C divided by V. C divided by V means C is sister of V. C is sister of V. That means C is a daughter of Y and R. So according to our condition also, C should be daughter of Y. Yes, satisfied. C is daughter of Y. So what's my answer? Option C. Five friends A, B, C, D, E are sitting in a line facing north. Who is exactly in the middle? So first statement is saying C is between A and B. E is at the fourth place to the left of B. There are total five friends and they are facing north. So they will be facing this side. Now they gave E is fourth to the left of B. That means definitely B should be here. Then only fourth to the left of B, E is possible. Or else it won't be fourth to the left. So definitely B should be here and E should be here. And they clearly said C is between A and B. C is between A and B means C will be here and A will be here. So the left position will be nothing but D. So by this, can I say who is in the middle? Yes, I can exactly say who is in the middle. So I can say A is in the middle position here. So I can answer the question by using statement 1. Statement 1 alone is sufficient to answer. Let's even one stick statement 2 also. So what statement 2 is saying? E is sitting to the immediate left of D. E is sitting immediate left of D means most of the positions are possible. D can be here, E can be here, or D can be here, E can be here, D can be here, and E can be here. Any of these positions is possible. We can't exactly decide. C is immediate left of B. Same thing. Again, C and B, any of the position is possible. So we can't exactly decide by using statement 2 alone. But statement 1 alone gave the answer for the question. So what's the answer for this? Statement 1 alone. Option D. Two statements are given followed by three conclusions numbered 1, 2 and 3. Assuming the statements to be true, even if they seem to be at variance with commonly known facts, decide which of the conclusion logically follows from the statement. All animals or plants. All animals or plants. All animals or plants. Now, all plants or shrubs. All plants or shrubs. Now, what they're saying, some shrubs or plants. Is some shrubs plants? Yes, some shrubs or plants is satisfying. This entire circle refers to shrubs and this is a part of that and that is plants. So, conclusion 1 follows. Some animals are not shrubs. No, that's definitely wrong because all animals are shrubs. So some animals are not shrubs is a wrong statement. Next, all animals are shrubs. Yes, all animals are shrubs. Entire animal circle is in shrubs itself. So statement 3 also correct means conclusion 3 also correct. So what's my answer? 1 and 3 are correct. So only conclusion 1 and 3 follows. Means answer is option C. 1 and 3 follows. Option C. Thank you for watching the video till the end. If you liked the video, do not forget to press the like button. Also join our social media platforms like Telegram group, Instagram page, and WhatsApp group. Links for all of this are in the description box. Thank you.